Hey guys, Bob is Minecraft here, and I'm back.
Again.
But this is an outside world. And I really don't know where I'm going, actually. But I'll find the woods. So that's a swampy biome where I got my apple. That's if I look at my inventory, I have like a stack. So just be over here. No. Cheese where I came from. Sandwich. Wow. So if you don't see anything on the rocks up here, don't worry.
Little Bobby 12 has started playing Call of Duty Black Ops 2.
Alright guys, I think that's the end of the world.
Yeah.
That's the end of the world.
Yeah, just like...
It just shows you this water over there.
Oh yeah, I think you're somewhere by it, because there's a bunch of ice right there.
Yeah, right here. Dip.
Oh yeah, you're basically there. Just need to run across the ice. And as you can see, his diamond pickaxe is almost out.
I have a lot of pickaxes.
Yeah.
There we go. Right there. Water hole. Okay, I should have said it, but I was not there. Sorry, I can't turn my head all the way back.
Okay, so now you could just fall right down.
So yeah, I have a quicker way of getting down. You know how it's slow getting up? It's faster going down. We have
bees out, but we don't.
So,
controller cam.
Ah! Oh, let me breathe. Okay, we're back down the bike.
Fails. Wait. Oh yeah.
Okay. Lol.
Lols.
Okay, so for the lols, Don. For the lols.
Oh yeah. That video?
Yeah. Mind pranks. Okay, so do you want to end the video off here?
No. Just made it back in. That's it. So.
Golden apple.
What's cool?
Need to make it into butter nuggets. Now he has a butter apple.
You saw that all in survival. Oh! Okay. Well, let's do a talk.
Okay, so, how do you feel having two butter apples in survival?
Well, I feel like I can turn on hardcore mode!
And, one sec. And how do you feel that autosave is over and you can play again? See, there's the Xbox right there. Headphones are not cooperating.
Oh yeah, they're not supposed to. Of course. What am I doing?
Okay, there we go.
Why?
It's been about 5 minutes. Wait, what time is it? Okay.
So, one, you're just But yeah, oh. If you don't see that, I disappear. Good, you said that.
You're in one.
I know. You find a new cave.
Remember the one by the mine shaft? It's been almost been 6 minutes, by the way.
Oh, that's it. Wait, why am I not going up to the spider
spawn
I killed
them?
Oh, where is it? My cobblestone. Okay,
so we
don't have. So just take the back lane.
Connor, it's been 6 minutes.
I know. That's the cobblestone bridge I was talking about. Let's fix this bridge.
Well, that's just some rail you can collect.
Yeah, but come back later. We found the actual like spawner, not like making the mossy cobblestone with that.
Yeah, actually, I found it.
Oh, yeah, well, I found the path to get it. We would have probably never found it. See the spider spawner I broke. So, which way was it?
Not down there, I can tell you that.
We're still in the mine shaft. Over here, probably. I don't think we had any torches to look out.
No, I don't think we did.
We're somewhere. Maybe sure I can tell you that. Yeah, here we go. This is already spawned. Why was I stupid enough to put water?
Why is it now a pig spawner?
What? It's a pig spawner?
Yeah, it has a pig running around in it.
Yeah!
Oh, and Calm, by the way, it's been 8 minutes and it could stop at any time.
I know. Pig spawner. That is awesome. It was a zombie spawner. Wait, did I get some pork? So how much time is it now?
It's been 9 minutes and 10 seconds.
Okay, so one off when I get back to my house and then
we'll end it off. Unless if it stops before.
We are. Just in case it does. Like and subscribe. Thank you.
Yeah, see you later. Bye.